Hello guys, welcome back to Cooking with Claudia. Today I'm showing you how to make this delicious honey garlic pork chops. This is an easy peasy 15 minute recipe, no fuss at all. Let's get started. For this recipe, I'm using 4 bone-in pork chops. It's always a good idea to use bone-in because the bone keeps the meat from drying and it also makes it very flavorful during cooking. We're going to start by seasoning the meat. So in this bowl, I have 1/2 teaspoon each of garlic powder, onion powder, and dried thyme. And salt and pepper to taste, I'm using 1 teaspoon salt and 1/2 teaspoon black pepper. I'm seasoning both sides of the meat and patting the seasoning into the meat. Once the meat is very well seasoned, we're going to start cooking. So I have my cast iron pan heating up over medium high heat. I'm adding 1 or 2 tablespoons of olive oil. As soon as the oil gets very hot and smoky, I'm going to add the pork chops. In order to get the perfect sear, don't overcrowd your pan. I'm only cooking 2 at a time. We're cooking the meat for 4 minutes on one side, then we're going to turn them over and cook them for 4 extra minutes on the other side. You also want to make sure you sear the sides of your meat, just like I'm doing. It helps lock in the juices better. Once the first batch of meat is done cooking, I'm going to toss in the second batch and follow the same steps. As soon as all your meat is done searing, go ahead and set them aside on a separate plate for later. Next, you're going to turn your heat down to medium, then toss 1 tablespoon of butter into the pan. The butter is going to help lift all the brown bits on the bottom of the pan. It's going to add so much flavor. Next, I'm tossing in 6 cloves of minced garlic. Then I'm going to cook the garlic for about 30 seconds until it gets fragrant. Once the garlic is cooked, I'm going to add 1/4 cup of honey, 1/4 cup of chicken broth, and 2 tablespoons of rice wine vinegar. You can use apple cider or any type of vinegar. I'm mixing everything together, then I'm going to turn my heat to medium high, then cook the sauce for about 3 minutes until it reduces a little and thickens. Make sure you stir periodically, that way nothing burns. So this is the honey garlic sauce for the pork chops. It's so tasty. Once the sauce has thickened, I'm going to add the seared pork chops. And this is all the dripping from the pork chops. I'm going to add it in. That's all good flavor. Next, you're going to baste the meat very well with the honey garlic sauce. Once all the meat is very well basted, you're going to preheat your oven to broil. Place the pan into the oven and let the meat broil for 2 minutes. And here it is, fresh out of the oven. It looks and smells so good. I'm finishing with some freshly chopped parsley, then this is ready to be enjoyed. Look at all the delicious honey garlic sauce you get to enjoy the pork chops with. This is best served with rice, so make sure you have some rice ready. These honey garlic pork chops came out very juicy and delicious. If you guys would like to make this recipe, check the description box. I'm gonna leave all the ingredients and measurements there. And thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in my next video. Bye!